next, Danhausen versus Matt Sydal for the AEW TNT Championship on AEW Dynamite. This is Lick My Plate, and we are back because I just rebought this because of my Xbox not reading the disc, so I ended up just waiting until it went on sale, and it went on sale, and I rebought it. So I just rebought it just for just shit. I like to create, you know what I'm saying? I like to I like to have matches. Well, y'all saw that. Let's try this again.
Introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 185 pounds, he is the Matt Sydal.
Corey, what do you think of the chances here tonight?
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Just might be one of the biggest title defenses we've seen in a very long time.
I don't disagree, Cole. This is the exact kind of atmosphere where the champ excels most. Every title's worth competing for, but who designed this one? Big Fight Field, history can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is open for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
championship on the line. And he's heading back in. Gets him with a count. Bang, nice contact there.
Essentially no rules, or one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen. Oh, shows no mercy in that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Saw that one coming. Advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship. Sweet run, so the challenger not looking good right now.
The lack of rules exposed him to some real punishment.
Oh, that's the second time.
No one can hit that once, let alone twice.
Thank you. There is so much on the line in this one. And like they said, on any given night, anything can happen here in WWE. Oh, the champ teetering on the edge. Diving at the gear where he is. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken.
He's in trouble.
That's like a 15-minute match. Damn. So there you go. Hopefully you see this Danhausen. We love you. Love that Danhausen. Go subscribe to him.